Hey guys, welcome back. I'm trying out a new fit here today. The Eagle for the Guristas Anomic base with the Wyvern super carrier. And let's give it a go. I'm a little bit wary of it, but you know what? I've made a lot enough ISK recently that if it ends up being another fail video, so be it. And it should be cap stable, so I'm just gonna kinda run everything all the time. So no problem tanking it, and totally cap stable. I'm not really applying any damage either.
A module has run out of charges.
See you next time.